Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup you're going to like. Our game between the Predators and the Penguin. A shot. Didn't get through. Takes a shot. Blocked away in front. The first frame is done. Now they get a rest. A period that only a goalie can like. Nothing, nothing. Let's take a look at the shots on goal in that first period of play. 5 for the Penguins, 4 for Nashville. Nashville's hanging into this game largely on the strength of the man between the pipes. Here, and the faceoff's won. Looking to LaFleur. Pitching this one to Stevens. Back on his stick. And at an angle to LaFleur. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? Fires. Oh, stick save. Picked up by Yemelin. Pushing it on up the wing. Nice poke check by Stevens. The puck taken hold up by Lidstrom. Went to the backhand. Didn't miss by much. Let's it go. Blocked. Pass attempt to Stevens. Broke that play up at center. It's an onside play. Breakaway. Score! Only one perfect goalie remains now. Over 9 minutes to go here in the second. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. And the puck is scooped up by Yemelin. Swept on to Bang. Let's it go. Around to the corner. Banked right ahead. Shot. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Pitching it to Bowman. Pittsburgh survived it. Back even. Smart recovery by Yemelin. Trying to go to Bang. Puck loose. Couldn't get through. Gets in. What'll he do? Solid defensive play to break up the rush. Terrific interception. Breakaway. Oh, what a stop. He scores. Stevens. Pittsburgh's got a 2-goal lead now. Still in the second period. Lots of time to build on that. Nashville's got that neutral zone faceoff. Drives to the crease. Score. Nashville's deficit now is only one, and there's still time to go here in period number 2. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Angles.
Assisted by number 14.
Taken over now by Sackett. Good solid defensive play there.
15 minutes, 7 seconds.
Long lead pass to Yemelin. The Predators in their own end controlling the play. And possession snapped up by Yemelin. Nicely done with the interception. No luck on that pass. Good collision. Passing one off now to Yemelin. And he throws it in. Hopes of getting it back. Sent on further. They'll have to return. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Good job in canceling out that icing. Superb defensive play by Stevens. The Penguins want to generate something up the wing. Shoots. He scores! Just before the period ends. That is an offside. That's 2 periods in the books. 1 more to go. But a rest comes first. Let's check out the shot board here at the end of 2 periods. 15 for the Predators and 8 for the Penguins.
Who do you think is the fastest?
goal looks pretty big now because that lead is two. Something to build on as the intermission has arrived. Nashville's got that one. Now what? Laid that one back into the zone. Score! And Bulma's bad night on faceoffs continues. Oh, and he is corked yet again. And the puck is seized by LaFleur. Snapping a pass to Sackett. Gathered up again. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. Pittsburgh's lead is now two. Here in the third period, they have to brace themselves for an attack. Nashville's got it off the draw at center. The Penguins hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Puck is thrown to Stevens. Great stick work. They score! LaFleur! Pittsburgh's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Looking to Stevens.
Assisted by number 8, by number 11. Time of the goal, 11 minutes, 36 seconds.
Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. The Predators wheel one ahead up the wing. Oh, look at this.
You know what, Doc? Instead of acting like this after the whistle, how about both teams play whistle to whistle like this?
A huge punch ends this one, and the star is stunned.
I think his teammates were stunned, Doc, because he was involved in that fight. Oh, that was a grueling scrap. They're going to get a chance to rest for 5 minutes.
Under 7 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Pittsburgh's offense continues to hum. Their advantage is three. They can't find the target.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Now, frustrating on that pass. It came back over the blue line, and the coach noticed. Pitching this one to Yemelin. Penguins battling along the boards. Gets in and he'll look over his options. A giveaway. Big chance. Score! The hat trick. It's not really loud and we'll have to sit 2 minutes for interference. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. On that interception, might turn into something. Can he make him chase him? The Predators shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Puck is picked up by LaFleur. Shot, score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
You always have to know where the puck is on the ice. Be ready, and he one-timed it in.
Edzo, this has to be frustrating. You're in front of the puck, you feel it hit you, and you assume it's in front of you somewhere. However, this one's in the back of the net. Blindfold on in this video here.
Yeah, there are several there he'd want to have back, wouldn't he, Ray? And that's the end of the game. It was a great time. The Predators lose big.
Boy, not a good effort at all, especially in that third period.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.